My parents, God bless them, they wanted me to feel like a normal kid, so they decided to send me to asthma camp. Summer of 1987, shipped me off to Camp Huff and Puff. It was like a regular camp, except that all the activities were low exertion. One year they had an elective called EpiPenmanship. I remember sitting around a smoky campfire, singing American Pie through my oxygen mask, wishing this will be the day that I die.